Luna.
You were mistaken, but I hope not disappointed. Thus it is my duty to come into your dreams.
What's there to worry about?
I assure you that you are asleep.